keep forgetting my bathroom, man. Jeremiah 44. Mustara Idil, Egypt.
Hello? It's not working, Dad. What's not working? This whole love dare thing, it's not working.
Tell me what's going on.
No.
I have been doing everything that it says to do, and she has completely rejected all of it.
Look, this process takes 40 days, not 4.
That is not what's asking.
You're going down a dead end road when you know it's not going anywhere.
I don't know that yet.
Caleb, you're not a quitter.
And something tells me you're doing just enough to get back.
Am I right?
This guitar is named Jeria.
For example? Well?
This guitar is named Jeria.
Day 16 was about praying to her. I kind of skipped that one. Day 17 is about listening to her. 18 is about studying her again.
Thank you.
determination to show thoughtful actions, even when there's some difficulty. In addition to saying nothing negative to your spouse today, do at least one unexpected gesture as an act of kindness. Refraining from any negative comments, buy your wife something that says you were thinking of her today.
Yeah, I need to order some flowers or something for my wife. No, it doesn't matter. Sure. How much does that cost? $45. Do you have something cheaper? Yeah, that's more like it. Let's go with $25. How about a box of chocolates or something? How much is that? You're killing me. That's better. Okay, how about a little stuffed bear? Alright, forget the bear. Okay, how long is it going to take you to throw something like that together?
I can bench 300 right now.
For real?
Why can't we all come to the same obvious conclusion that I am the man?
All I know is the man left the thermal imaging device on the bumper of the truck last night. That's an $8,000 piece of equipment, Wayne.
My bad, Captain. But that still doesn't change the fact when it comes to difficult situations, I can take it.
Man, I can't take this much ego. Why you been bragging on yourself for 10 minutes, man?
It ain't bragging if it's true. Last week at the apartment fire, I pulled off two attack lines, laid my own supply line, and called a hydrant under 2 minutes.
So? There's some folks that could do that, man.
Not from this station.
Tom McBride could.
And Station 4? Are you kidding? He might could do it in 2.5, but he can't do it under 2.
I don't know.
Captain, he's strong, but he's not as fast. I can take him any day of the week.
No way you can hide yourself. I think confidence is a good thing, but you're over the top.
Man, he's way over the top.
I can back it up, that's all I'm saying.
Man to God, baby.
What's that for? We're about to have a little contest. We're just gonna see if Wayne really is the man. That is, if he's up to the challenge.
Oh, I'm all about this.
Alright. I'll go first.
What are you gonna do?
Michael timing.
You got it. Ready?
Man, you crazy.
Pajama sesh. I am the man.
23 seconds. All right, man. You're up.
All right. That was impressive.
Time me.
A lot of times.
Ready, ladies? Go.
We're jamming with
you gotta drink that, bro.
14 seconds.
The Adventists. Forever Advent.
Cheers with the manager.
maybe not everybody needs a bit of harmony.
That was awesome.
Dr. Anderson? I just wanted to remind you about your interview in 10 minutes.
Yeah, thank you. I'll certainly be there.
Sure, and congratulations on your cancer research award. You deserve it.
I appreciate it.
This is Catherine.
Hey, it's Caleb. I wanted to call and check on you.
You wanted to check on me? What for?
You know, just see if you needed anything.
You called to see if I needed anything.
Right. Yeah, you want me to bring some home for you or get something from the store in the morning?
Caleb, you never asked me this before. What's going on?
I just wanted to see if you needed anything. That's it.
I'm fine.
Okay. All right, well... Bye. A4.
I am the man.
Hey, how you doing, girl? Confused.
No tengo is menos. Caballero.
Son, this is not based on feelings. This is sick.
You feel can't give up yet. Keep taking a day at a time. Yes, sir. I love you, son. You too, Dad.
How is he?
We gotta start praying for him.
This piece is named.
I know you always told me that I loved you in hard times.
Forever Advent.
You don't know what I've been competing with.
Covenant.
When he looked, he makes me feel so humiliated.
23.
And he doesn't even know it.
My dad. 7 of July. 21st.
When did I stop being good enough for him?
Remember the goal. We have one goal this year. Learn the guitar. Okay? One, two, three, four. Something like that.
My advice is go all out. Meaning? Don't go cheap. If you don't cook, get it from a good restaurant. Take it home. Use your best dishes, glasses, music, everything. Make it a memorable day.
În Ieremia 44, Dumnezeu este supărat și vine cuvântul Domnului. Ieremia că supărată evreii din Egipt, care am simțit puțin început acolo că tot cârteau, tot nu le convenea, tot nu știu ce. Deci, e ca și cum vine E.T. la tine și tu zici, băi, bosule, nu vezi că ești mai evoluat ca mine, ce vii la mine? Și aici se aude vocea speranței. Eu nu fac reclamă religioasă aici, deși și eu sunt creștin, că la noi fi păgân, dar fac jamming cu această muzică armonioasă, frumoasă, fără tobe. Eu n-am nevoie de tobe, aș avea nevoie de o mandolina, mirandolina, de tamburin. Vedem noi, vedem. Ne înțelegem.